Welcome back to more Sonic Battle. In the last episode, we were training with Emerald Fighting 5. Hey there, Respect, you look bored. Wanna play? You're back. Things will be different this time. Your power will be taken from you like mine was. Now, as I said, I think I said this in the last episode, Cream has a really epic story. Because technically, Emerald and Gamma are rivals. So you have like two rivals fighting, which is kind of epic actually. So you kind of see Gamma's hatred. You see Gamma's hatred for Emerald in this battle. In this battle, it's okay for me to be cheap. Cause this battle's gonna get a lot harder. I have your back, Emerald. I'm like Cream. Yeah, that's what my bomb was there for, sort of.
I won!
Ooh, child cannon. Now we got a good shot attack. And Devastator. Awesome. That's the best you can do. Emerald, cheese, it's not over yet. Be careful. I can't eat just yet. Maximum output. Initiate battle mode. Go, Guard Robo. And this is where things get epic. And as I always say, I don't know what Gamma is on, but when he just when he explodes, like when he dies, you're gonna die. It's an instant kill. I don't know. That's also an instant kill. So it's okay for me to be cheap. I'm giving myself permission to be cheap. And you guys better give me permission as well. Hey, get back here, you. Dude. Nice try. I almost survived because he knows. I give myself permission to be. I don't know what I thought about this epic, but it kind of is. What? Ah, oh, fine. Whatever. Yep, there goes my bomb. Emerald. I'm doing all this by myself. It's not cool, Emerald. There you are. That bomb's gonna get them eventually. Dang it. See what I mean? Emerald probably had full health. Okay, I know Emerald has full health that time. Emerald's dead? Yeah, he died. What did he run into that killed him? It's not that I care, but I just know he died from something hilarious. Oh crap. Oh my god. Now they're making a comeback. I say no to comeback. Get away from me. Oh, I should have seen that coming. He dies in one hit. Let's get him. Whoa, I can die? Screw you. Wow, this is actually a very intense battle. Even though if I almost died, I would be able to handle these guys by myself. I can handle this guy by myself. That was a very intense battle. We already have that, thank you very much. And I believe we have that. Why? I cannot lose. Cannot understand. Can't understand. Mr. Robot, what are you fighting for? That Kizo stole my power. Revenge. Get power back. Power isn't something you can give or take. It's something that you use to defend those that are dear to you. You understand if you find someone you want to protect. The ML child is leaving me. It doesn't like you, that's why it left you. Is it chaos ML created?
Shoot!
Sharper. Switch. That's the switch knuckles. Oh, what now, Eggman? What now? Wow. Alright, this is me playing. Is this the switch on the phone?
Yes.
Hey, the picture's on. Eggman is pissed. Ow. Wow. I'll get you! That is how you escape. You put the villain in their own trap that they forgot about 2 stories ago. Well, next time on Sonic Battle, we will be starting the second to last story.
Okay.
Who could it be, I wonder? Find out next week.